starting a new project. Now, let's start a new project by clicking this icon. This is the new project interface. On the left hand side, we can give the project name. Next, project path, where you need to select the path of the new project. Next, preset sizes, where you can select the size of the album pages. Over here, the preset size, the preview of the page and cover will be shown on this side as spread and cover as per the selected preset size. From here, you can also create your own custom size and save it. From here, you can go back to the previous and next window. From here, you can start your new project directly in your own custom album mode. To start a new project, give name of the project you wish to start with. Select the path where you want to save the project. To create a custom size album, click this new icon. On clicking, the preset size will disappear and all the values of the page dimension will reset. Now enter values for the page dimension, such as width and height. Hit enter and you will see the preview of the pages as per enter dimension. And select the unit such as inch or centimeter. Now select the page display option such as page or spread as you wish to design your album. Whatever option you select, it will display the preview on the right hand side. Now, select the type of the book, such as from where you want to start your album design. Select spread only for left page or spreads and single first or last for right page. It will automatically create two half pages, one on the first page of the album and the second on the last page of the album. You can also swap the page dimension by clicking this icon. Now, select the number of pages you wish to design and it will display the count of spread automatically. Also, you can add and delete pages while you are designing the album. Over here, you can set the page safe area. You can enter a common value for all the four sides of the page, or you can enter different value for each individual side of the pages. By entering the page safe area, you can see the safe area margin display on the right side preview. For cover page, select the checkbox of cover type and select front cover or front and back cover. You will see the preview of the cover on right side as per selection. For cover page, you can also enter a custom size as per requirement of your album company. You can also set the spine width as per specification of your album company. Once you are done entering the values, you can save the preset by clicking on save icon. Enter a name and description as you wish, and this will get saved in the preset size dropdown. You can always use this saved preset size in the future use. Once you are done selecting the size, click on next button for importing images mode.
New project. For creating a new project, simply click on the new project icon in the toolbar. It will ask confirmation for saving before closing the existing open project. Click on the appropriate option and proceed. The main interface of the software will be loaded. In the main interface, click on the new project icon and proceed further.